Hi, my sister and I are doing a craft with a recycled wine cork. We will show you how to make a Santa Claus just like this one. Step 1, paint just over half the cork red, then let it dry. Also, paint a tapered cork red for the hat. This is a tapered cork. Step 2. Glue the eyes and nose onto the wine cork. This is a nose. The face is done, and this is what it should look like. Step 3, take a cotton ball and stretch it out. Glue it on the cork to make a beard. Take the hat and glue cotton around the bottom edge. Step 5. Glue a pom-pom to the top of the hat. This is the hat. Now, step 6. Glue the hat onto the Santa. This is our Santa now.
Happy holidays from Jelly Cork.